Sometimes, as you go through your life, you get things that you don't deserve. I bought this banjo pot about 6 years ago, and I put it up because I didn't want somebody to tear it up. Well, since then, I've shut my business down and retired. I've been a luthier for a long, long time, many years, longer than most of you been alive. A few weeks back, I got it out, and I thought, you know, I want to see if I can turn this into a banjo. I've got some pretty good banjos, but nothing even comes up close to this thing. It's got a sound. I can't find nothing else. I've got all kinds of banjos, some high-dollar stuff from the turn of the last century. But they don't even come close to this banjo. It was a diamond in the rough, and I didn't know it. So with that said, it means I'm not too smart. But if you'd like, I'd like a second opinion.
The other night when everything was still, I dreamed of saucers and